left Lotus first and second. Lap 25 almost completed then, and it's still the two GPSs in the lead, Senna and DeAngelis.